Turning now to your 17 Crime Watch. Kern County Sheriff's deputies have discovered hundreds of pounds of stolen copper. That copper was found Monday during a search for a stolen trailer on Ward Street in Taft. People on the property were allegedly processing copper wiring for recycling. Deputies arrested 8 people on multiple charges, including grand theft. 6 others were arrested for outstanding warrants.